As I'm sure some of you have noticed, my most recent video of Progressbar95 has gotten a copyright claim. And as I'm sure you're well aware, certain copyright claims can infect your channel. I'm going to review the details. Okay. Says the content was found from 8 minutes and 3 seconds to 8 minutes and 37 seconds, which apparently is not too bad. So I only use 30 seconds a clip. I'm guessing 30 seconds a clip. And speaking of which, the Progressbar95 main theme is actually pretty good, so I'm not going to do anything about this claim. Although you can, if you wish, trim out the segment, or replace the song, or mute the song. But that probably should not, if you have to mute the song, it shouldn't mute out your voice, you know. You can, of course, replace the song with something else, but I'm not going to do that since the song is incredibly catchy. But for now, I am going to play more Progressbar95. Stay tuned. Okay, I think I've found Progressbar95. Let's get ready to play it. Ah, yes, Progressbar95. This game is actually a lot of fun. I've actually turned down the gain on this, so you don't hear any echo from like my gain. At least I hope that's not the case. Let's see, so Progressbar98. Come on. Yeah, this is the power of Progressbar. Alright. The save. Oh. Clean your bin. Okay. Got times 2 segment. Now the magenta segments, if I recall correctly, subtract 5 from your progress bar. Shut up, you stupid phone. Okay. 40. Shut up, Clippy. No one likes you. Clear digital, of course. Now, Ben reminds me of a little kid you have to take care of. And I'm taking care of it, not because I have to, but because I want to. Ben is actually a pretty likable character. Even when you have to take care of his needs. I'll close that out so we don't run into that. Oh, hello. My most hated enemy of the state. Okay. Oh. Right. Well, the fans are running now. They are running well now. Come on, work with me here. There we go. All right. All right. Haven't gotten an expert on any of these yet, so. Ooh, a new device upgrade. A 19-inch CRT monitor. And a bunch of DRAM to boot. So. Got three pro labels, so I think I'll need two more. Okay, let's go hardcore on this one. Clear out the dome close, check mark. Okay, shut up, Clippy. No one likes you. Close and close. Get the 900 points. Close out the paperclip. Okay, get the points. Okay. We are good. Oh, there's plenty of red and yellow segments coming down. Close that. Got that segment. One plus two is 22. Closing out that pop-up. No. I know you miss me, but I don't miss you, Clippy. X, X, X. X close. All right. Oof. That's gonna be one heck of a nightmare. No. Clippy, shut up. All right. 90. Oof. Come on, hurry up, hurry up. All right. There we go. A 24x speed CD-ROM drive. Nice. Ooh, a nice new computer wallpaper. A hard drive. Nice. All right. Close. All right. Close out the mine. Close out that pop-up. Okay. Congratulations, you got 300 points. Alright. I'm getting more points from the dog than I am from possibly this game. Come on. All right. Ooh. Not too shabby. All right. We have the trash TXT file. Plus 2%. Let's correct the guy. I think he deserves it. Normal. All right. All right. All right. Let's see here. Hope I'm doing a good job at this. All right, clear out that pop-up. Oops. Ooh, made it. Let's defragment this thing. Ooh. almost made perfectly. Okay. All right, got a Progressbar 2000. Let's get that installed. And check it out. Cool startup sound. All right. Level one, normal mode. Ooh, nice screensaver. Ironic that I'm touching the screen for this. Probably should be using a mouse for this, but ooh, did a pretty good job there. Double points. Perfectionist. 3D screensaver. Congratulations. All right, 1 gig, nice. XP is next. So, yeah. Oh, found the ladybug. So I guess I have to mute the music volume, huh? Oh wait, but that mutes everything else. So if I mute the music volume, I mute everything else as well. Alright, level 2, normal mode. Here we go. Let's check this out. Doing pretty good. Progressbar 2000, huh? Okay, so grabbing the Progressbar segments. The fans kick on full blast at 90%. Alright. Not a bad performance there. Well, that's pretty good. Oh, that is pretty cool. Not seeing any dead pixels today. Let's check out DOS. Ooh, a bonus. Oh, it's some of those hexadecimal viewers. Okay, let's see what we got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 D6s. So, oh, hold on. Gotta feed my little bin first. Oops. Sorry. Didn't know you were asleep. I'll caress him to make up for that accidental awakening. Alright. Hold on. Alright, back to DOS. Oh, come on. Let's see if there's any info. Ooh. Definitely picking that up. Alright. There's also an unknown.exe, so oops. Another hex viewer. Okay, here's what we got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3 E's. There we go. Two data twos? Are you kidding me? Treat the unknown.exes as if they were mines. The one time I didn't do that was, well, let's just say it didn't end so well. All right. All right, hexadecimal viewer again. 30Fs. 426s. 4, 26 things in this county. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 DEs. All right. Again? Okay, here we go again. So, 1, 2, 3 EBs, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 X. Hello world document. That's probably the first thing a coder would come up with. Oh. Now where was I? Alright. Oh great, a hexadecimal deer again. Let's see now. 1, 2, 3, 24s. One, two, three, four. Okay. One, two, three, four, five. I guess I miscounted. Okay. Okay, so oh yeah, my DOS screen was getting a little cluttered. All right, hex viewer again. Let's see, what's going on here. One, two, three, four, five ECs. So I broke into the hex editor just for an empty directory. What the hell were you thinking? Smiley face. Ah. Let's see. All right, I'm going to restart. Go back to 98. Might eventually play the actual Windows 98. Oh! First time I got a green pixel. Oh, and guess what? That is pretty cool. Got the professional game label too. Oh yeah. All right. Getting a bunch of upgrades, aren't I? A 14-inch LCD monitor, too. Seems super high-tech, doesn't it? Ooh, 5 pro labels? Let's install this skin. Ooh, nice. All right. Let's see how the theme sounds here. Ooh! That is cringy sounding. Well, here we go. Alright, normal mode. Strange how the clock you get is an analog clock this time. Right then. Bam. Bam. All right. Five. No, you are not welcome here, yellow segments. All right. Like Windows 95, I only need to complete 10 levels to get the pro label. This should be pretty awesome. Oh, that is so cool. Right. Okay. Oops. All right. Here's something I never thought about. Defragging technology did not exist back in the days of Windows 1. 85%. Come on, we're getting better, we're getting better. All right. All right. Progressbar XP. Another wallpaper? You're going really hardcore today. I've been recording now. Just over 30. Okay. I got a dead pixel. And the Progress Bar 2 achievement. Check the time on Progress Boss. 11:25 a.m. Not bad. Alright, level 3. Should be simple enough. Weird. Okay, Clippy, no one likes you. Alright. Also worth knowing in the day that Windows or Progress Bar in this case, excuse me, 2.0. The recycle bin didn't exist. The recycle bin is where you can hold files temporarily for deletion. Alright, 100%. Alright. Okay. Another desktop wallpaper. That's pretty cool. And the desktop wallpapers seem to be rather simplistic. Let's see what our colors in 2.0 look like. Okay. Clippy, no one likes you. Alright. Close that out. One, two, three. All right. There we go. Get out of here, Clippy, we all hate you. With a burning passion. Okay. Okay, we got the new wallpaper. Pretty good. Another hardcore round. Okay, so. Alright. No, Clippy. I don't need your help. That present you have? Stick of dynamite. It's gonna explode my computer. Oh, great. Accidentally got a yellow segment. Twice now. Okay. A 4.5 gigabyte hard drive. That'll probably go well. Okay. Oh, cool. Got all the challenges completed. Next level. Show me what you got, gang. Show me what you got. Yeah, that annoying pop-up. Really clippy. Alright. Oh, I missed that one. Alright. Okay. Oh, yes. It feels good collecting points. Purple, huh? Not too shabby. Let's check out my system settings. Oh boy. Haven't played any on relax yet. Huh. Let's see what we got. Settings, display properties. Kind of like the CRT display. It fits more in line with the old school DOS computers. Oh, there's a bug. Better report it. Let's load the save. Go to level 7. Alright. Come on. Work with me here. And so far I haven't had to play a relaxed game yet. At least from what I know. Alright, annoying pop-up, get out of my screen. Okay. Let's take care of that. You go up! What? The hell was that all about? Okay. There we go. The errors are fixed. Next. Let's see. Cleared. I get my 700 points. Okay. Alrighty then. All right. Alright! Did pretty good. Again, I should mention as a side note, no defragging tools just yet. Ooh, 20,000 points. That's pretty cool. Okay. Okay. Screensaver 3D. Is that even a thing in the late 80s? At least for the, or heck, even the early 80s when this computer was invented? Okay. Gotta say, it's a nice breather level from all those other levels we were dealing with. Ooh, 100%. And a perfect score. Okay, got a new device upgrade. That's pretty good. Okay, rate this. Last level of this thing, I'm probably gonna do hardcore. Pop-ups. They can ruin your day, can't they? Okay. Ah! Are you serious right now? Okay. Okay. Don't want to hit the mines. Ooh, 100. That is pro level skill. All right. Got 6 pro levels. I need 9 to get progress bar 1. Okay. So. Okay. Okay, let's restart progress class again. Alright. So. Let's do a round of normal on progress bar and me. Alright. After this logo, I'm going to change back to the LCD screen. Okay. Alright. 30 to get pro, huh? Okay. Right there. Over the control panel, display properties. Progressbar95. I remember this old operating system quite fondly too. All right. Gonna load the save. And get to work. Okay. All right. Okay, let's see what's going on. Okay, let's see. Any more blue segments are coming? There we are. Okay. Right. Right. Close that out. Ooh, symmetry. And two. Just blue coins. 50 fractals. Alright. And we finally wait for the thing to be dragged. And tube professional perfectionist. Very good going with the calculations, okay? Okay. Let's see what will happen if we have. In the mobile version, you could add your own wallpaper, but in the PC version, that option was taken away. Am I missing something here? No? Just me? All right. Let's see. Progressbar95 has its own green text font as a reference to the Matrix. Another bug. Report. Restart. V84. Progressbar95. Let's see what we got there. I can safely say I've lost control of the time limit again. Yeah, I've lost control of how long this video is going to be. But still. Cisco got my Cisco trophy. Now let's play again. This time on relaxed mode. Oops. Okay. Okay, let's see what about it. Oh, bonus. Wow, getting bonus after bonus. That's mighty impressive. All right, a perfect score. Getting a bunch of points there. All right. Ooh, a new wallpaper for Progress Bar. Not sure why, but okay. Okay. Maybe one last round. Oh, I did pretty good there, 25%. Oh, great. What's the multiple clippies? I thought I already dealt with this thing before. Now there's three of them. All right. Thankfully, I was able to answer the calculator's problem quickly and drag the progress bar away from the red segment there. I need one last blue. There we go. Okay. Okay. Alright, Progressbar 2000, let's see, what else we got? Wait, what? Has this been an hour and 15 minutes already? Yeah, maybe one last game for real this time, and then I'll wrap up this video. All right. All right. Right. Okay then. Ooh, a new wallpaper for Windows 2000? Or Progressbar 2000, I think. Yeah, I'm not sure what I'm trying to say. Anyhow, one last quick check of my achievements. Ah, the system code one. I remember that one. Okay. Anyhow. Thank you for watching this video. If you like what you saw, like, comment, and subscribe. This is the Gamer Nerd, and I'll see you next time. Peace out, everyone. And with that, shutdown commencing.